Hey, this is Adam with Danfoss, and today we're going to be giving an overview of the REG-S and the REG-SS hand regulating and expansion valves from Danfoss Industrial Refrigeration. The REG-S and the REG-L are the hand expansion, hand regulating valves from Danfoss. They're available in 3/8 inch through 2.5 inches in size. They have the same high max working pressure of 754 PSIG and the same large temperature range of negative 76 through 302 degrees Fahrenheit. There are two cone types available with the regulating valve. That's an A cone for less capacity and a B cone for more capacity. On sizes 1.5 inches and down, a unique cage design is utilized over the cone, so that must be removed if you ever want to replace the cone on the valve. When removing it and placing the valve back into service, ensure that the cage is fully screwed back onto the valve bonnet before inserting into the body to avoid any damage. The seal cap can be taken off, flipped over, and used as a wrench on our smaller sizes. When selecting which reg valve is correct for you, Danfoss offers three methods for doing so. We have two charts in the technical data sheet for calculating using CV or mass flow and pressure drop. We also have Cool Selector 2, which is a free sizing and calculation software for download online that can be used to calculate the reg valve size in your system on the computer. For more videos like these, please visit our YouTube channel at Danfoss Cool US. Thanks for watching.